as you say, 1933 Venton 2. The chassis is one of only 120 built with left-hand drive. It was made in Britain because the factory in the States was closed because of the financial crisis of 1929. It's a really nice car, not a decent color, and it's a roadster. It's Brewster Hanway. Brewster was a coach builder, and it's quite unique because it is a roadster, so it could have been driven by its owner. All the limousines were chauffeur driven because you cannot drive your own limousine. Let me show you the interior. The colors match, and the color of the roof matches the color of the wheels, which is really nice. We will put the roof down later on. Let me show you the engine. It's the... You have to turn the Spirit of Ecstasy so it won't get hurt. It's a straight six, 7.5 liters. It has a double ignition system. You have your coil and the distributor. And on the other side of the engine is a magneto. So we can switch which one will go. There is the first row of the sparks driven by the distributor. On the other hand, the magneto and the other row of sparks. We have put the roof down so you can see the car naked, and I'd like to show you those frameless front windows and say one thing: the car is big, I am small, but the car is huge. And the front, apart from the Spirit of Ecstasy, there is the automatic grille that opens when the engine gets hot, and this little cover, one of the details I like so much about this car. One of the nicest details is this door with this nice handle and hinges that goes to this emergency seat for two people. Inside there is a beautiful wooden dashboard and a common Rolls-Royce steering wheel with the standard set of tools, standard set of pedals. Nice dashboard with two glove boxes, pretty big size. Beautiful.
Have you seen the well-to-do up and down Park Avenue on that famous thoroughfare with their noses in the air? High hats and arrow collars, white spats and lots of dollars, spending every dime for a wonderful time. Now if you're blue and you don't know where to go to, why don't you go where fashion sits, putting on the Ritz. Different types who wear a day coat, pants with stripes and cutaway coat, perfect fits, putting on the Ritz. Dressed up like a $1 million trooper, trying hard to look like Gary Cooper. Super duper, come let's mix, where Rockefellers walk with sticks or umbrellas in their mitts, putting on the Ritz. Tips his hat just like an English chappie to a lady with a wealthy pappy. Very snappy, you'll declare, it's simply topping to be there and hear them swapping smart tidbits, putting on the Ritz.